Yeah, the most difficult first was the level of awareness, in especially in the developing countries. Have they been able to meet up certain strategies for moving out of poverty to sustainable development? You find out that we have huge population out there, especially in Africa, where you have the young people at great potential. But what are the opportunities out there for them? What are the quality of education they are getting? How innovative are they? And these are huge challenges. But once we can solve that and be able to rechannel the energy of the youth, of course, we'll be able to be moving forward.